how dangerous is being a journalist these days?
Well, I think it's very dangerous. Not only do you have wars, but you have civil threats, covering natural disasters, you have intimidation, you have journalists arrested on exaggerated charges in many countries. I think there's become too common in the world a feeling that the easiest way to protect yourself is to defeat the messenger, and the journalist is the messenger.